the surah number 5, verse 48, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala acknowledges the fact that many of you might also be thinking, when you look at the test of the life of this world, you will see that in terms of textbooks, syllabus, teachers, it's not a level playing field, okay? We have people like you, mashallah, and us, who have so many teachers, so much guidance, so many books, all of that given to us on a silver platter. Then you have Aborigines in Australia, village communities in South America, you know, people who don't have it as much. So ultimately, Allah acknowledges this in the Quran. In verse 48 of Surah number 5, He tells us that وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَجَعَلَكُمْ أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala desired, He could have made all of you one ummah, in the sense that you'd be like students of one class. Same teacher, same book, same everything. But Allah says, no, that was not my goal. My goal was for there to be diversity. I want to test different people through different tests. But ultimately, listen to this carefully. This is the answer to the question. وَلَكِنْ لِيَبْلُوَكُمْ فِيمَا آتَاكُمْ فَاسْتَبِقُوا الْخَيْرَاتِ. Allah says, my goal is not to test you all on the same stuff, but rather to test each and every single one of you on the basis of what I have given you. So the test of the life of this world is to do with how much it depends entirely on how much guidance has reached you. If only La ilaha illallah reached you, then that is your test. If Muhammadun Rasulullah also reached you, or Isa Rasulullah reached you, if you lived in the past, or whichever prophet's time you lived in, if Risala, news of Risala reached you, and then you didn't accept it, of course, that's a gone case. Allah is very clear about this. وَمَنْ يُشَاقِقِ الرَّسُولَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا تَبَيَّنَ لَهُ الْهُدَى وَيَتَّبِعْ غَيْرَ سَبِيلِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ نُوَلِّهِ مَا تَوَلَّى وَنُصْلِهِ جَهَنَّمَ وَسَاءَتْ مَصِيرًا. In Surah An-Nisa, verse 115, I think it is, where he says that anyone who knowingly opposes and rebels against the messenger, مِن بَعْدِ مَا تَبَيَّنَ لَهُ الْهُدَى, after the guidance has become clear to him, وَيَتَّبِعْ غَيْرَ سَبِيلِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ نُوَلِّهِ مَا تَوَلَّى, and then he follows a path other than the path of the believers, نُوَلِّهِ مَا تَوَلَّى, we will leave him to the path that he has chosen, وَنُصْلِهِ جَهَنَّمْ, and we will fry him in the fire of hell. It's a very harsh verse of the Quran. So anyone who knowingly opposes any piece of guidance that Allah has given them, they are in hot soup. But a person who received only, let's say, Tawheed, or Tawheed plus Risala, or Tawheed plus Risala and Qiyamah, ultimately, if you look at verses 62 to 64 of Surah Al-Baqarah, Surah number 2 of the Quran, and also verse 68 of Surah Al-Ma'idah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is very clear. He mentions the bare minimum criteria for the major religions of the world. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَالَّذِينَ هَادُوا وَالنَّصَارَى وَالصَّابِئِينَ مَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا فَلَهُمْ أَجْرُهُمْ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ وَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ. Allah says, all those who believe in Islam, and those who believe in Judaism, those who believe in Christianity, and those who believe who are the Sabians, which is a religion during the time of the Prophet, all of these people, whoever amongst these religious groups, if you believe in Allah, believe in the last and final day of judgment, and you do good deeds, فَلَهُمْ أَجْرُهُمْ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ, such people shall have their reward with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they shall have nothing to fear and nothing to grieve. So ultimately, your test depends on how much guidance has reached you. What has not reached you, Allah is assuring you, will not be held against you. But what has reached you will definitely be held against you. And this is why this test is so fair. You're only being tested in what has been given you. As Allah says in verse 48, يَبْلُوَكُمْ فِيمَا آتَاكُمْ. Your test is in what I have given you. What I did not give you, I'm not testing you in.